quaint low 4-4 class O2 tank engines within the coming months. These first shots were taken around Smallbrook Junction, where the line to Newport left the main Ryde to Shanklin route. We move to Cowes at the north end of the island. This is Newport, where at one time lines converged from north, south, east and west of the island. The Class O2s dated back to 1889, and all 23 which worked on the Isle of Wight carried names. Journey back to Ryde takes us past Haven Street Station, where a preservation society has saved part of the island's once extensive rail network. And we finish up at Ryde. This is part of the island's only remaining line, the Ryde to Shanklin line.